Dear students, standard 5, please open your English reader book, page 54. That means we will read the chapter 5, that is Unfaithful Friend. So, now we will start here. The monkey felt pleased. He said, I really want to come to the lunch. But there is a problem. You know that I can't swim. What should I do? The monkey felt pleased when the crocodile invited to the monkey to go to his home to visit his wife, because his wife has prepared a lunch for him as a friend. So they have invited him to go. But monkey felt pleased when he listened from the crocodile that the invitation has given by his wife, so that he was very exaggerated. He was very happy for listening this, he said, I really want to come to the lunch. But he said that I really want to go with you for the lunch with your wife or with your family. But there is a problem. But there is a obstacle. There is a problem. What is that problem? That problem is, you know that I can't swim. That means monkey can't swim in the water. So that it is the problem that monkey can't swim in the water. If the monkey will swim, it will be drowned and will die. So that they always fear to the water. What should I do? That means what should I do means, how I will keep your invitation. How I will attend your function, or how I will be with you in the lunch. So that, don't worry about that, said the crocodile. That you should not be worry about that you, how you will go, or how you will swim, or how you will reach at my home. It is my duty, the crocodile told. You can ride on my back. You can ride on my back, and I will take you my home. That means the crocodile assured the monkey that you will ride on his back, and he will take to him to their house, for lunch, as he is invited by his wife, said the crocodile. That means crocodile said this. The monkey agreed. He sat on the back of the crocodile. Monkey agreed to go, and he sat on the back of the crocodile, and then they started their journey, because monkey came down from the tree. Jamun tree is situated at the river bank, so that he came down from the top of the tree and sat down on the monkey's back. And they started their journey, or they set out their journey to the crocodile's home for attending the lunch. When they were in the middle of the river, that means both monkey and the crocodile, look at the picture. Monkey is sitting on the back of the crocodile, and the crocodile is swimming. So this is the middle point of the river. The crocodile said, do you know my wife has not invited you for lunch? Do you know? That means she told to his friend the monkey that my wife already has not invited you for lunch, to have a lunch combinedly, or to have a lunch with my friend. Actually, and really, she wants to eat your heart. Really, she wants to eat your heart as her lunch. That means she wants to eat your lunch as she wants to eat your heart as her lunch. She is ailing from a disease, and your heart is the only cure. That means she is suffering. Ailing means suffering or sick. She is ailing from a disease, and your heart is the only cure. That means by eating your heart, she will be cured from that disease. The monkey understood everything. He immediately thought of a plan, and then said to the crocodile, dear friend, that means my dear friend, why didn't you tell me this before? That means when we were at the middle of the river, why don't you told that about that hut? And if you at the starting, you must have told me that I will arrange hut for you, so that this is the thing. So then this is the discussion between the friends, between two friends. So the monkey is very cunning. He told that you come to the page number 55. My heart is very precious, and because of this, my heart is very precious. The monkey told, my heart is very valuable. Precious means valuable. My heart is very valuable, and because of this, I always leave it at the tree top before going anywhere. That means I have kept my heart in the tree top because it is very precious. So when I go to anywhere, I keep the heart there and go to anywhere I have to go, so that I always leave it at the tree top before going anywhere. Take me back to the tree. That means he told that you take me back to the tree. I will get it for your wife. That means I will give it for your wife, because I have kept on the top of the tree of my heart, and I will be there, be at the tree top, and I will give you my heart from the tree top. The foolish crocodile swam back to the river bank. The foolish crocodile, that means the foolish crocodile, swam back to the river bank. As soon as he reached the bank, as soon as the monkey reached at the bank, the monkey jumped from the back and climbed up the tree. Monkey jumped back and climbed up the tree. From the tree he shouted, that means the monkey shouted, you foolish crocodile, don't you know that one can't live without one's heart? That means without heart none will exist, none will live. So you foolish crocodile, you don't know that none has kept the heart separating his body, so that don't you know that one can't live without one heart, but one can live comfortably without an unfaithful friend like you. That means you are an unfaithful friend, the monkey told to the crocodile, because one can live comfortably, that means can live happily. Comfortable means happily, without an unfaithful friend like you. That means you are an unfaithful friend, the monkey told to the crocodile. I am no longer your friend. That means I will not be friend with you again, or or no longer, so that go away from here. The crocodile felt very ashamed. The crocodile felt very sad and felt very ashamed and went on his way. So this is the story. The moral is, wit is superior to brute force. So wit is superior to brute force. That means wit means knowledge. Wit means knowledge is superior to resolve the strength. So this is for you, and you will prepare it, you will read it, and you will read and prepare it, your summary in your notebook, and let me know in our school app if there is any doubt or problem or anything you are not understanding in online classes. Let me know very soon. I will clarify your doubts soon with our number. Please contact me. I will be there to reply your questions and answers as you need. So that, have a nice day. Thank you.